My phone. Give my answer.
The man kill anybody now.
It's the only phone I am ringing now. Saturday, will you get out from here? Cut that phone, please.
Forget this thing where you do now. If
you make it the money,
what if the father comes?
You see that my daughter that you so much desire. I've been able to pull her out from that useless man.
Let's get to more question problem. If we are sleeping in the room, but it's early in the night, I will do.
Please, I am back. I want to take care of you and my children.
So you left your house just to come and look for my sister and my father's house, isn't it? You have the audacity.
Now water, I won't come repair.
Now water?
What is the meaning of that? Eh? Was I a boss who held you hostage with his dog for so long, for how many hours? Was I just here who refused to give you the bondi for you to eat?
Honestly speaking, may God punish your mouth that you're using to lie against me.
My pekin. What happened?
If you see within the bridge. Thunder blast that your mouth.
Mr. Mark, leave my father.
You to cool down, settle what you get with my girl. Like man, they had the vibrate out like that when they
miss the motor phone back.
Tell me, waiting there between Oga and Lovelin. Then they sleep, then they do something.
I came in respect of Mr. Francis, my fiancé, concerning my IT program.
Lovelin and Oga, I will do it. Lovelin, I will do it in the office. If you need to do it, I will do it.
Saturday. I know you did not do it.
What are you doing in the office that you can't even return home? Hey! What are you doing, madam? Fire! You slept with my fiancé, made a mess of it, and you are still lying to me!
Now this Agama lizard, this crocodile face, I don't know what you can tell her, madam. As a madam, here I'm bagam, madam confront the wakam.
Hey, I'm going to madam. Hey, mind yourself. Look, I'm
only respecting military police now.
I'm only respecting your uniform.
Yes, mind yourself.
This must have emanated from one of the workers.
Where's your love? You betrayed me, and I told you! I warned you! I knew this day would come. Look at it. You want to beat me? Oh yeah, beat me.
I call 911, we don't
have to sit here! Listen, are you going to judge? It's an instruction. We have delivered.
Oh gosh.
Trusted and trusted.
What is going through my mind is our marriage plans and preparation has to be suspended indefinitely.
Barnabas has killed me.
Barnabas cannot kill you. He cannot kill you.
You must understand that if there is no offense, there will be no need for forgiveness.
10,000 naira.
What are you giving
now? Your papa, your mama, your generation are 10,000 naira. Wait. If I reach grand.
I was so confused and but the truth is that I was trying to make sure to get the what you trying to say. I say, wait, see, Uga, my boy, I will reach.
Start to build.
Uga.
Me, where be your own soldier there? Black, come here, I can't carry person go. Madam, no, you look my face, so forget saying that me be the military where they here. Oh, papa, oh, soldier. Oh, no problem.